too busy dodging bullets to make out the meat with the cat. So I cheesed it before the cops arrived. Thought I'd go check in with Ida and get me a cup of joe. Got a new hobby there, Ida?
Nah. Writing samples. Last night, I was able to break into the Claremont Mansion and grab some papers from every room in the house to compare them to the handwriting on the old lady's death threats. After several hours of analysis, I've concluded that the handwriting on those death threats belonged to none other than Clive Claremont!
Good work, doll!
And while I was there, I took a look at the tire treads in front of the house and that car that was watching me the other night.
Right.
They were a lateral hash design by Goodyear.
Okay.
You know, lateral hash.
Mm-hmm.
It's a type of tire that required a high-grade rubber and was discontinued in 1942 on account of the war. That means that car hadn't driven much in the last 5 years. So, on a hunch, I checked in with a couple local retirement homes, and the folks over at Happy Tidings Retirement Home up in Brentwood had a car stolen from a resident just 2 weeks ago, a 1941 Tandor Coupe.
Oh, good work, doll. That takes care of the car.
Did you find anything at the scene?
I did. Oh, there you go.
Fancy. Geneva Brothers.
No, nice.
Let's see here. This is a classical 1920s French design. Has a stainless steel clasp and elastic binding. Let me check in my old jewelry database here.
Oh!
Let's see.
fly here will take chocolate milk.
No, make that two Manhattans. I assure you, Mr. Nichols, I can handle my liquor. I've been to university.
Okay, make it two Manhattans. And Louie, don't you slip me a Mickey. This'll take care of it.
That's a big idea.
Ah, jeez, Charlie. This stuff don't look real to the casual observer. It's got the little choo-choos on the front.
It ain't even green.
Just beat it neck with the liquor.
Okay, but the boss ain't gonna like this.
Wise guy.
Yeah.
Come here, you. So, tell me about this big old diamond.
Well, it's the only 300 carat red diamond in the world. Mother got it as a gift from an Indian Raja when she saved his life.
I heard about that. I remember that. Didn't he die of, like, a heart attack or something?
Mother was there on business when he suffered an attack in conversation. She rushed to his side to give him some aspirin, and he recovered nearly immediately, since it turned out to be heartburn. But he was so convinced that she had saved his life that he insisted she take the diamond as his gift. Ironically, he died 3 days later from an allergic reaction to aspirin.
Isn't this diamond supposed to be cursed?
Yes. They call it the 95-year curse. Every owner of the diamond going back 7 centuries dies in their sleep. At the age of 95, or older.
Spooky?
Despite his horrifying curse, Mother insisted on keeping it.
Your drinks, gentlemen.
Thanks, doll.
Will a glass do for you, young man, or should I get you a sippy cup?
Now, see here.
Hey, cool it, Junior.
Haven't I mentioned someone before?
Oh, I don't know. Is it a place that cheap wine like that would work?
I swear I know her from someplace.
I work a lot of the clubs in town. The Cabana Club, the Derby Grove, the Pucan Boo, the Death Rattle. And on Wednesdays, I play the vibraphone at Nebuchadnezzar's Babylon Hut.
I've seen that show. She does the whole number with 6 pounds of bananas on her head. She handles that metal like she's carving a turkey.
I like whacking small metal bars with soft little hammers.
That wasn't as dirty as I anticipated.
Well, stick around. It's looking to get a whole lot dirtier.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dulcet tones of Miss Mona Livingston.
Well, if you'll excuse me, I'd better run. Any requests?
Yeah, you know, Rainbow Dream?
Does Joe Louis beat guys senseless?
Oh, goodness, what's in this?
Nothing you're going to find at one of those universities.
This is dedicated to all the children who dream about rainbows.
High above the mountain, bathed in dreamy sunlight. two-bit hood Snoop McSnoopkins in Los Angeles is looking for something to crack the Bengal diamond case. What makes you think you could do any better?
Well, suppose I already know who the killer is.
Suppose I didn't believe you.
Suppose it breaks me up inside.
Suppose you went roller skating to forget your troubles.
Suppose I did go roller skating and I fell down and skinned my knee.
Suppose I kissed your boo-boo and made it all better.
Suppose it wasn't my boo-boo you were kissing.
Charlie! It's Tony! He's...
Excuse me, Miss Libby.
That's all right, Louie. What is it?
It's Tony. He's awful mad about the funny money emanating from your table, Charlie.
And Miss Libby.
He said he's fed up with your shenanigans, said you were no good tramp. Didn't he ever say he'd kill you? Dame or no dame? I never seen him like this. It's better answer. I gotta go. I can't be seen here.
Oh, dig it out. Heard the next song you'll be seeing is through a fat lip.
Oh, let that big monkey try it.
Can you get home all right?
Oh, I don't have a car. I can't drive.
Well, then you should come with us, okay?
Oh, Miss Nichols, I've got it. I know where I've seen Miss Nichols before.
Okay?
It was the night of the murder. I was crossing the street in front of the library when she bumped into me, causing me to drop my books. I noticed she seemed rather nervous and then...
Ah! Oh, Clive, it's not all that.
That boy's been stabbed!
That man's got a knife! Somebody stop him!
Did someone stop him?
Charlie, what happened?
Clive's been murdered. Where were you?
Oh, I was talking to someone when a strange man hurled a knife at me. I was able to get out of the way just in time.
Why won't somebody stop him?
Yeah, someone should grab him. He's only 2 feet away.
Charlie, let's get out of here. Someone's trying to kill me. Run, Charlie, run!
I'll run for now, but... But nobody frames Charlie Nichols, see? No one! Clyde Claremont, murdered. 48 hours, he went from ne'er-do-well to captain of industry to losing player and knife in the back, paddywhack. Or as Mona Livingston's concerned, well, the moment I saw her, I knew I had to have her. I don't know if it's her gams, her hair, her spectacular set of pipes. Either way, she had a hold on me, like a mongoose on a moose.